Installing and setting up your new Enbrighten 2-in-1 security lights can be a simple do-it-yourself project. The process is the same for 2 and 3 head models. To start, select a suitable wall or under-eave location to mount the fixture and shut off power to it at the circuit breaker or fuse box, approximately 8 feet off the ground. Waterproof surface mount or recessed electrical junction box. 120-volt AC power source, preferably through a wall switch. Before you start, take a moment to make sure you have what you need for a smooth installation. Verify electricity is turned off using an AC voltage tester. Ladder is secure and stable. Compare all parts to the hardware and package contents list. Keep small parts and packaging material away from children. Using wire strippers, remove 3/8 to 7/16 of an inch of insulation from the AC power supply wires. Using the provided screws that fit your junction box, install the mounting bracket with the stamped word front facing away from the wall or eave. Remove the back mounting plate from the fixture. Note the directional arrows for wall and eave installation. Temporarily position the mounting plate in the appropriate direction to determine the best hole to route the fixture's quick connect wires without pinching or damaging the wires. With the wires routed through the necessary hole, pass them through the gasket. Before connecting your power supply wires, match your line, ground, and neutral wires to the corresponding color-coded fixture wires. Wires cannot be removed from the push-in connectors once inserted. Insert the green or bare copper ground wire to the push-in quick wire connector for the green and yellow ground wire. The white neutral AC wire connects to the white fixture wire. Finally, push in the black line wire to the connector on the fixture's black wire. With the mounting plate facing the correct direction for your installation, secure it to the bracket, making sure no wires are pinched. Avoid over-tightening the bolt or using an electric screwdriver to prevent damaging the mounting plate. Use the posts on the mounting plate and holes on the fixture to align the pins with the terminal block, and firmly push and hold the fixture into the back mounting plate. Use the light fixture bolt to secure the connection and finish the installation by inserting the rubber screw hole plug. Tilt the lamp heads up or down or side to side to direct the light for optimal coverage. Keep the lights at least 2 inches away from combustible materials to reduce the risk of fire, and avoid looking directly at the LEDs when illuminated. Rotate the motion sensor so the controls point toward the ground. With the power to the fixture restored at your circuit breaker or fuse box and the wall switch for the light in the on position, allow the motion sensor to warm up for about 40 seconds. The light turns on to the daylight setting and automatically turns off when warm-up is complete. Set the security light on time switch to test and sensitivity distance at 15 feet. In test mode, the security light remains on for 4 seconds when no motion is detected. To determine the area covered by your motion sensor, walk in an arc across the front of the sensor until the light turns on. Stop walking until the light turns off. Repeat the process and extend your arc to establish the limits of your detection zone. If necessary, adjust the sensitivity distance switch and position of the sensor to cover your desired area. Select your preferred on time to set how long the security light will be illuminated without sensing motion. The light can also be customized by selecting the accent light color and an on time of 3 hours, 6 hours, or from dusk until dawn. Once the accent mode time expires, the light automatically changes to motion sensing security light mode. To use your fixture strictly as a security light all night, adjust the accent light on time to off. Manual overrides offer further personalization. From the on position, flip the switch off, then on within 3 seconds to activate manual accent light mode. For manual security light mode, quickly turn the switch off on, off on. Manual security light mode only works at night and must be repeated each day you wish to use the feature. To cancel either manual mode, flip the switch off on in 3 seconds or less. Enbrighten 2-in-1 security lights offer a versatile, easy-to-install solution to your lighting needs. If you have any questions, call 1-800-654-8483 between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Standard Time, or visit byjasco.com.